My career here at UW-Platteville, I think, has been wondrous. I decided a long time ago that I wanted a place like Platteville to teach. I came here not knowing that this was a place on the map for me. And when a job opened up, I interviewed, and it was a hurrah moment that I said, this is really where I want to be. And what I particularly enjoy, I think most of all, is that I almost feel like I have fulfilled my homing instinct, because I enjoy coming back all the time and coming back to the same place and literally nesting like some of our migratory friends do, because they enjoy being where they are. There is a lot of passion around here. There is passion of the employees. There is passion of the students. The employees have it for teaching. They have it for their roles in getting the institution to run and making it go for everybody else. We are certainly interdependent on everybody. We can't get along without even one person leaving, because we notice the effect. And the students have passion for learning, believe it or not. I have felt that the second time you see someone on this campus, you better have a smile and you better have a hello. And if not, then there is something wrong with you, because you're going to get one from them and you better reciprocate. And that does give you a warm glow. It gives you a feeling of belonging. It gives you a feeling that you may have a new friend there. There's somebody to turn to for help. And the draw of this campus, of its employees and its students, I think, foster that. They expect the environment of being friendly, helpful, warm, caring, concerned, comforting. And we offer all of that here. I work with a fountain of youth. They do not change in age. And I think the rapport that I develop with them is one that ought to influence them the rest of their life. Therefore, I think the place where the university is located, the environment of the university that spills out to me, makes it a wonderful place to be. And thus, that's where I want to be.